Japanese Proverb。 皆さんこんにちは、鴨の橋です。ここでは日本のことわざを勉強しましょう。 Hello guys, I'm 鴨の橋。 In this lecture, let's study Japanese Proverb。 Modern people are so busy and tired every day. And moreover, when we had any bad thingsWe rarely feel down. Why my boss always scored only me? Why I made such a mistake? Why my girlfriend left from me? What a bad day today. However, it happened on one day. Perhaps tomorrow is better day than today.In such a situation, we can say by the proverb, tomorrow is another day. In Japanese, we can say, 明日は明日の風が吹く。明日は明日の風が吹く。明日 means tomorrow. 風 means wind. And 吹く。means blow. So, 明日は明日の風が吹く means new wind will blow on tomorrow. If today was so bad day, but tomorrow you may get many good things. I often be down in the dumps, but I always believe in tomorrow. My life will be better. I believe it.Tomorrow is another day. That's all for today. Thanks for your watching and see you next.
ご視聴ありがとうございました。ではまた。
Thank you for your watching. Let's subscribe Kumo no Hashi channel. Check another Kumo no Hashi's stuffs on the web.See you next lecture!